Don't know, we're back again. We're going to review A-Mafia. We said Memphis featuring Project Pakk, yeah? Is that the song? What's it called? Hemphis. You know that guy? I'm in love with the cocoa. A-Mafia from Dipset, old school Dipset, Killer Cams guy. Harlem, isn't it? Harlem guy?
Yeah.
Old school, man. Oh my god, this guy.
I pull out the drop when it's sunny, man.
Just
scoop something bad from a cruiser. Fast with me and back to the cruiser. I only roll with savages and shooters. I'm back and I'm ruthless. I'm getting changed and they not. No, we got them things in the spot. Go for a nigga chain and get shot. Moving up cocaine by the block. You sick cause your dame on my chop. Might go get your range off the lot. Mixing champagne with some rock.
Pause it.
This shit be grinding in the streets. No deal, I'm stuck.
This hit, alright, cool. So what's the man that figure?
Yeah, yeah, so far that. Cause
huh?
it, you see
when
I listen
we
back,
say, well,
it's decent,
innit? I mean, I don't really watch these, man, innit?
So, it's the first time you had it,
new, innit?
Yeah.
Well, I went, you know what it is?
OGs, innit?
I didn't really like it at first, but then, so I hit my split and I thought, right, you know that Chief Keef, no women in that mood. No women I've never listened to that, never saw, and all of them too.
Yeah, they're kind of there still.
It's on that level still. Like, but obviously, Donnie's a granddad, bro.
Hey, you've got a buffy little Cuban link.
Yeah, bro, but he's a fresh granddad. Don't get used to that, bro. That's my granddad, I'll be. Ooh,
hey, you know what's mad, yeah? Let me tell you something. Yeah, oh, you know, I checked in the comments here, and A-Mafia's my guy, you get me?
Yeah,
and obviously. So, obviously, man, I'm saying, why has Project made a tune with this guy? You get what I'm saying? With my guy. They're saying, why has granddad made a tune with A-Mafia? You get me?
What's wrong with that, though?
No, because he's an OG triple OG.
Project Pakk.
Yeah, OG. So, they're saying, right, who's this guy? But these times, you get me? But obviously, they don't know. That's probably the OGs as well. Like,
what do you think, J-Ro?
It's something different, isn't it? You get me?
What do you think, champ?
Judas.
It's not, it's not.
That's it, Judas. Wait. Austin, what do you think of the song?
He's
like,
it's Judas.
Yeah. Hey, wait, that's not a review, blood. I do that to him and ask him what he thinks of
it. He's Judas.
He's like,
I think you might have to remind him still what the kind of song is.
Nah, he's a crud. I get what you're saying.
That's what A-Mafia is. But this tune here still, like it's boring still because A-Mafia is better than the Senate still.
Nah,
like, he's got Steve Money and all these other guys still. Like he's got other better mixtapes than this shit.
Are you not arguing with
this? This is boring by comparison.
Aye, what?
You get me?
What's my saying? Man, wanna lock it off?
You get me?
Hey, what? New school? You're ready for some new school?
Man, lock it off. Fuck it.
Man,
you're on the
tune.
I don't
even want to
hear this tune no more. Fuck it then. He said to lock it off then.
The way that you're walking, the way that you're talking, I feel like you're bored for me. You're 5'5", you're dressed as 9. I like the way you're shit.
Pause that. He's in Paris as well, he's switched up. Hey yo, you Americans are looking washed right now. Man, just have to lock up the Americans. Switch on the UK artists right now, you get me? Pause that. Alright, cool. What's the man them saying? Still.
I'm not bad, I got full ratings for you on Ray Shutting Up.
Alright, lad. 10-10.
10-10. Alright, right now, still, I just appreciate the music. Know how I said at the start, I appreciate, like, like he's coming the like I like the melodics, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. He's coming the melodics, but it's also got that slight rapping with it, and it's like relatable as well. You know what I'm saying? Everything he's spitting, it's like, it's, I don't know, man. Yeah. Just me, I'm just connected with it. You know what I'm saying? And I'm saying it's a little speaking for the girls as well.
Mm-hmm.
What are you saying? What do you think of it? I don't know. What do you think of it, bro?
I think it's wavy, man.
Yeah, even I think it's different. It's different.
I'd like to hear more. The video is not.
The video is sick.
The video is not basic,
man. Yeah, the video is on a different level. He's in Paris. Yeah.
No, but look at the views.
In four different countries in the video. I need to check this properly. Really?
No, but hey, look. So what, JRose, what are you saying about this tune?
I don't think he's dropped a bad tune still.
Oh, okay. 2.5 million
views. Man, man's only been
in the world.
Not even
a year. Independent.
On his own channel as well, we want raves. We all want raves.
Nah,
yeah.
Do you know,
checks.
Do you know what you
should... What are you saying, Checks?
No, I mean,
you
know, the artist
is
all
kind of followers. Let's see what Checks has got to say about it.
Come on, Checks.
Go on, Checks.
Well, it's different still, obviously. I don't even know about man, to be honest, still. This is the first time man's hearing it. And yeah, man, it's different still, that sound-wise, man can't hear it still. Can't say it's something man will bump personally still in it, but... no, we'll... No,
man, trust me, if you bump this, I'll bump this.
Hey, you know what? I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. Out of all the songs, this is the best song we've heard so far.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna lie. Right, let me hear this one, please.
From
that new season, my clear. We both got demons in our head. Too many reasons for this mess. Now I'm done bleeding because I bled. I'm in the deep end getting wet. I'ma just keep on in the heady. I'm outside deep in for your ready. I'm so glad I tried my best and I'm the reason that you left me. I tried to not
be
You're missing out on everything I showed you. I gave you everything, now I don't owe you. I wanna hold you. We got a bad baby with a rhythm. But I'm a full store, I did all. Yeah, my pictures, you ain't my dad. You even unfollowed me on Twitter. I wanna show you something new.
I said you're unfollowing on Twitter. No, that's a basic bar though, I'm not gonna lie. But he's good.
Nah, no, but the flows is. The flow is different flows. And he gets in the words, but without putting in too much.
But she unfollowed him on Twitter though.
No, bro. What's the follow, bro?
He cares about it, he's talking about it. That's why I'm laughing, bro. Like, he cares about Twitter, like.
I pause this and told him what you mean by the Twitter.
Alright, cool. Man says she unfollowed me on Twitter. Cuz, man, I don't care, bro. Like, Twitter, bro. Are you on Twitter? Are you not on Twitter? Who's on Twitter?
Yeah, I'm
we're on Twitter, obviously, but do you use
it?
Nah, bro, but you know, bro.
Only for business.
Bro, listen, you're a lyricist for starters, so I don't know why you're taking it that deep in it. We all know.
It's We Want Race.
No, but we all know. I call you.
Okay. I said it's We Want Race.
No, but this is what I'm saying. You're a lyricist, but.
Yeah.
Right, listen.
I like his wave, though. He's sick, bro.
That's what I'll show you. All right. Firstly,
yeah.
Correct me if I'm wrong, if you listen to the song, he actually changes the lyrics. So he says, then you follow me on Instagram, then it changes to unfollow me.
On Twitter.
I don't know if I'm buzzing.
What, in two different verses?
No, in the song, like in the verse, right, like it says it differently in the verse. So like, so it changes.
So shit, I'm following him on Snapchat as well. No, I'm just saying, innit?
On PlayStation.
And the tune's what I'm saying. This is sick, man.
This is JD Sports, you know.
How much did the video cost? Independent. Been doing music less than a year, you know.
Wow. First video, but you know what it is? I clocked it. He's been.
He's got a manager in that though, definitely. He's got manager Marco.
You know what it is? he popped off exclusives, like his exclusives bang, then he drops his songs and it's like he's got so much teasers of what he has.
What?
No, like his exclusive songs. Oh, no, like me and you, bro. No, I'm saying his leaked songs is what. I'll be real. It's like his songs are not cracking on, bro. Like,
how did you find him?
His leaked songs.
Bro. Is it?
Me and him was watching.
How did you find him, bro?
Leaked songs, bro. Like, no, his first song. On YouTube, he just came up on my thing doing that emotionally scarred.
Yeah,
it was like emotionally scarred, and then you was like, listen to Unforgettable, but he was a bunny artist, cut. It was on Spotify, but you couldn't listen to it. Remember?
It was a weird one.
Yeah, it was weird. Then one day he just started doing things proper, like that. And I said respect for it, bro. Literally, full respect, man. Nah, but we take me on live chat.
Nah, go on, play the rest of it. Let's hear the end of it.
You say, is it too wavy for man?
Is it too wavy?
What's wrong with different, my boy?
I didn't say
nothing's wrong, I just said too different for me, innit?
I hear you.
You know why? Like, I know Trexx likes the raw rap bars. He wants to hear.
Let me show him a little something.
Real. Came to the crib.
He's always coming.
We Want Raves is good. Bye, We Want Raves. Big up, We Want Raves. Alright, cool. Let's give that tune a rating, innit? Out of five. Would you rate it?
Three.
Would you rate it?
Five.
Would you rate it?
Would I rate it? I rate it four.
Would you rate it?
Can't give it that high, bro. Maybe
Nah, bro. Like, I buy this tune every day.
I give it like. It's like close to a four, bro.
Would you rate
close to a four?
Yeah. Four. Five would be.
I'll give it 3.5.
No, it is. No, it's not.
3.5. But the video, I'll give it a five. The video, I'll give it a five.
No, speaking of 3.8.
The video was mad
still. Yeah, the video was mad. What about the granddad tune, A-Mafia? Would you give it?
I see.
Out of five.
Two.
2 foot. What'd you give it? Yeah. That was your team.
Yeah, but I was just showing man the OG triple OG, I was bringing them back to life.
Yeah, what'd you give it then?
True say RIP DMX, you know.
RIP DMX, the cold.
So man was giving True say A Maths and True say Project Packs of OG triple OG.
So what'd you give it?
Niggas is young, bro, man.
He's not even giving it a rating.
I give it a three.
But it's a free.
You know why? Let me tell you why. I heard it on the Spotify when I was listening to A-Math and I was vibes into it in the whip. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Like A-Math's verses are. Yeah, obviously A-Math in it, man. The A-Math guys.
Would you give granddad on that?
Two, fam.
That's a bit aggressive.
What do you give it?
T-5 still.
He like the prime.
He like
the prime.
No.
I said,
what do you give it though?
I give it 3 still.
So what?
I give it 3.
So what?
I give it 3.
Yeah,
okay. 2.5.
Yeah, okay.